Gonna eat my boot. Boot tastes good. I like boot. It's dessert. Okay, that's. You don't want to eat my boot. Come on. You like coffee? Would you like some coffee? I would like some coffee. Coffee sounds like fun. You like coffee? Smells good, huh? No, I don't have any treats. You're okay. Don't breathe in my coffee. Don't bite me. I just wanted to come say hi. Good morning. Good morning. Nah, that's coffee. You don't want coffee. You don't want coffee. You want to be on YouTube? I want to be on YouTube. YouTube sounds like fun. Smell that coffee? Wake you up. It's a green shirt, but it's not edibles. No. I know it smells good, huh? You're all right. You want some of that tall grass? Here, look. Want some of that? Yum. You guys ate all your grass pretty short. You like that? I don't got any more. Let me get you some more. If I had a scythe, I can get a whole bunch of this tall grass. Some more. You like that tall grass?
I like the tall grass. Tall grass is good.
One more. Okay, a little bit more. There you go. I'll bite my fingers off.
There you go.
You're pretty. You're a beautiful child. Yes, you are.
You want to come on the road with me? You can ride on the catwalk. We'll call it the horse walk. My favorite time of the day. I don't have a load to go get yet. I'm empty. You know, when you're empty out like that. And today's Friday. What is today? Yeah, today's Friday. But any day of the week could be my weekend. You know, I don't have to have it regimented Saturday, Sunday off. I can have Tuesday, Wednesday, or Wednesday, Thursday, or whatever days I want off. As long as I'm empty. And I'm empty. I've been empty since yesterday, Wednesday evening. So I got my 34-hour break on. I got a full clock, ready to roll. I just got to wait for the people to come in the office. In between all that time, I'm on my own. Do what I want. Love it. Hmm. Just relaxing with my coffee before the chaos of the day and the week begins. I'm going to start a new week here in Florida, and we're going to run back to the west. Try to get back to California this time next week. Take another couple days off. You like coffee?
I like coffee. I like coffee very much. It's good.
Get you some more tall grasses. You're a spoiled horse, aren't you? The green grasses. Woo! Almost got my finger there. See, because they got their dry grass out there. It looks like Bermuda grass. Doesn't have a lot of flavor like this green grass. This is like salad to them. Plus it's short and it's dry, and this is green and wet. Tasty and flavorful. Want some more? Come here. Come on.
That's good. I like the tall green grass. Tall green grass is good. Yes, it is.
You like coffee cups?
Coffee cups are very good, too. I like coffee cups.
You got an itch? Where's your itch?
I got an itch.
I would like to brush you. Even though you're clean and pretty, I'd still like to brush you down. I bet you it would feel good for you. Yeah.
Ooh, it feels good, huh? It feels very good.
Oh, don't bite me. You could just back off if you don't like it. You don't have to bite me.
I don't know you. I'm not too sure.
Want some more grass? All right, it's time for Scotty to go back to work. Actually, I don't have a job this morning, but I'll go put the video up, huh? You're all right. Don't bite me. You're feeling frisky this morning. You're starting to get frisky.
I'm getting frisky.
Don't take a bite out of me. I'm watching you.
Don't touch me. I didn't give you permission to touch me.
That's my watch. You don't want my watch either. No. It's not a chew toy. Does that feel good? Oh, you got a mosquito right there. Let's get that mosquito off you. Another mosquito. Oh, that feels good. Right there on my chest. You have a nice day, okay? I got to go.
Bye-bye.